We're asking that another major industry, business subsidy, I should say, the Export-Import Bank Loan Authority be reduced by one-third in 1982. We're doing this because the primary beneficiaries of taxpayer funds in this case are the exporting companies themselves, most of them profitable corporations.